Train and welcome back, guys, to some more Forza Horizon 2. Now, today we're going to be continuing along with our Let's Play, and today's going to be episode 16. Yeah, oh shit. Okay, appreciate that. But yeah, so today we're going to be continuing along with our beautiful Mercedes Benz right now. You know what I'm saying? This thing is a goddamn monster, man. This thing is crazy right here. Now, I mean, although the fact that we are rocking a new paint job right now, I just made a brand new decal for the storefront. Now, if you guys search in the description, hashtag Team Slap, you will get a whole slew of different decals made by either myself or subscribers that have made Team Slap once. Now, one of them that I am sporting right now is on my license plate at the moment. You guys can see beautiful Team Slap. My chair will not stop rocking back and forth right now. This is very frustrating. I'm like sliding in my damn seat right here. Hold on a minute here. I gotta put something underneath my damn chair, man. This is ridiculous shit right now. Alright, we're gonna throw on like, what do I got? I don't even think I have anything to make these wheels not move anymore. You know what I could do? I could just super glue these bitches, you know what I'm saying? They'll never move again. It's a possibility, but I don't really want to do that, you know what I'm saying? It's not the goal of what I'm trying to do here. Now, hold on a second right now. We're going to move a little cable over that way. So anytime that my chair wants to be a dick, that it will stop it. So that's the plan right now. I hope, what the? Okay, never mind. We're just going to restart this race. I got totally sidetracked on the entire damn race right now. Okay. Here we go, man. Back to damn basics. Now, a couple things. Why is my hand so damn white? That's what I'd like to know right now. I know the sun's coming in my damn window, but started in third gear, too. What a horrible damn turn up for this episode so far. Brutal, man. Alright, so we're gonna have to definitely make up for our stupidity so far. Shit! This guy's throwing cars back at me. Appreciate it. These guys are just, what are you doing up here, man? Come on, gentlemen. Control your damn vehicles. And it is super dark in these damn tunnels. There's no street lights at all, so it... Oh! Alright, we are 23% done right now. Oh, man. Alright. Last restart right now. I cannot believe that this is going down right now. I really can't. Jeez, man. Now, we do have our Puma socks on deck right now. A lot of you guys may be thinking, you know, Slap, why are you wearing the same damn socks every day? Man, I got stacks on stacks of Puma socks, man. I love Puma socks, man. Absolutely love them. But I would like my damn hands to not be so white. That's what I really love. Alright, we're gonna play this, hopefully, little, oh shit. Yo, how come they're not hitting checkpoints? We need a referee, and then I hit the damn tree, man. Oh, okay. You know what I'm saying? Like, just take a breath. God, man. Alright, last restart that we're gonna need, because I'm gonna be finishing this race right now. Just so you guys know, okay? Just straight up, wheel spins right off the start, man. I love that. It gets the tires warmed up right away. Oh, shit. We're going to play this a little bit wide so we can hit this damn checkpoint and then get tapped by somebody else. Appreciate that. What is going on with me right now, man? I cannot hit that damn first corner. Jeez. And, wow, man. This is so damn dark in here. Go, go, go. Guys are so damn slow, man. Try and take a couple of these guys high side. We're gonna have our damn, yep. I don't even care about damages right now. Oh, okay, he's fighting back. I see you. Serious? This is probably the worst episode so far, and you guys are with me right now to enjoy this. I hope you guys are laughing at my frustration right now. This is absolutely, you know what I'm saying? Like, let's go, man. We're hitting every corner. Here we go. We got this. We just gotta get these cars out of our damn way. These cars are just, they sometimes are not the smartest apples in the damn barrel at all, right? So it's very tough to race with these guys. Alright, okay. I see you back there. Gonna hold on to that second gear as much as we can right now. Oh boy. Oh, clean. Coming up to the tunnel right here, 24%. Throttle control is key right now. Oh, the damn traffic. I think that's what screwed me up last race, was because I was not expecting traffic at all. And it just kind of freaked me out when I seen it. Here we go. Shit! That's my bad. Send the bill to me, man, or send the bill to Johnny Tran, whoever you want, man. Whoever you need it. 40, 50% right now. Oh, shit! Wow! Is it just me, or is it super damn dark out right now? And I mean, I haven't adjusted my TV settings at all. Like, I feel like we are in just, I don't know, man. I feel like Blair Witch Project almost, you know what I'm saying? That's how dark it is. Come on! Heard that damn little second gear chug. It's not good. It means that our damn transmission or our engine is giving out. And look at this guy. Move your ass, bro. Oh my god. Here we go. You know what? This is what we're going to do. And I know a lot of you guys are freaking out right now. Stop, man. Come on now. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm trying, all right? I'm trying here. It's a bad day right now, all right? This is what we're going to do, though, is we're going to increase the difficulty level of these drivers. Now, we're on highly skilled. We're going to go pro, and we're going to see if that's going to help us out with, you know, them and their stupidity of driving. Because, obviously, these guys are just absolutely ridiculous, and they're not. I don't know, man. I don't know. Here we go, though. I know a lot of you guys will be thinking, you know, Slap, why did you just increase the difficulty when you can't even beat it on the one before? Now, my problem isn't, maybe it is the track. My problem isn't the track, it's the drivers that I'm driving with. You know, they're very aggressive. They just want to kind of knock me off the road, and they're braking at horrible points in the damn track, right? So this is why we're going to try and put this up a little higher, and that should minimize driver error. Oh, fuck. Oh! I cannot believe I just saved that. Around the tunnel. We're just going to pop that in the third. We're getting a lot of wheel spin in that second gear right now, and I'm not liking it. Alright, here we go. It's our time right now.
You've earned a skill point.
It's going to cut through. Appreciate it. Oh, shit. Oh boy, let's go. Oh, we're grinding the front. Let's go, baby. I don't even care right now. 50% done. Oh, shit. Why is it that I keep on corner? Can somebody answer that, please? I don't know if it's the darkness of the track. I don't know, man. But the struggle right now is real. This is as real as it gets right now for the struggle. Alright? You guys are saying, Slime, man, I've struggled harder. Bullshit right now. This is our, what, 7th retry? Whew! We're gonna really put our damn try hard pants on right now. I haven't used that word since Call of Duty days. Like, look at this! Congestion on here! This is Alfa Romeo or Howie HD. It's all Howie's fault, man. Look at these guys breaking, like, they don't even need to. I'm just gonna keep ramming this guy's bumper. Maybe he'll move out of the way faster, who knows? I doubt it. These guys are stuck behind traffic. Oh, we're pushing traffic! I just want off this damn track, that's all that I would like. Here we go. Oh boy. Oh! That could have been bad. Come on! 50%. Here we go, we're coming into this. Yes! I made it! First time making that, man. Oh my god, finally. Watch out for these pedestrians. Then Alfa Romeo. Is that Howie? How is Howie up here? Slowest driver out of them all right now, man. Oh, I could have made that too. That's frustrating. Drop that down a gear. Brake. Hold it. 78% right now. I know our engine and transmission are not going to be holding on very much longer, though. Push our way through. Go! I don't even care about the car right now. Just make it. Oh, I will take third, man. Just get me out of this damn track right now. This was the same track that we did when we did our open lobby for our racing, and I didn't struggle that much on this track, man. It's got to be the darkness on the track, because it is definitely a big difference because of the fact that, I mean, we can't see shit, man. That's the problem right now. Now, if you guys can see on one of these right now, I did make my own decal for Team Slop. So, as I said, pick that up. It's on the side of the car right now. I don't want to face HD Ghost, man. And honestly, I mean, I'm a little disappointed of these Drivatars right now. Especially when they're getting, you know, clumps of cars. It's... God, man. You know what I'm saying? Like...
You leveled up.
Let's level... Come on, now. Jackpot! Oh, 200.
Congrats! You just bagged our top cash prize. Why don't you head over to the auto show and buy yourself something?
Ben, I got money, man. I don't need to be taking your damn petty change, alright? Alright, so here we go, though. What is next? We're going to be doing the Super GT Trail Race. Now, hopefully this goes a little bit better than the last race did. And I mean, like I said, I don't know if that was driver error. Some of it was, obviously, I couldn't see anything, but that was definitely a struggle on that damn track, man. Oh, baby! We're just a drifting machine right now.
400 yards, turn left.
Wow, that was nice. Let's just keep getting it then, man. Get it!
Turn left.
Oh, we hit that little sign. That's okay, though. That's okay. Keep this skill chain alive, man. I'd like to know what your highest skill chain is so far. I know you guys have been putting in work, especially Team Slot members. So let me know where your skill chain is at right now, guys. Oh shit, hit that damn light post. Alright, we're gonna bank this right now before we head in.
You have arrived at your destination.
Bank it, man. There you go. 58,000. Let's get it, baby. Skill pointer. Let's see what we got for perks. We have 7 points for perks. Holy shit. Alright, so let's go. What else do we have left? We got the king one. Photo destinations. Oh, we can't even get that yet. So, what we're going to do, I guess we'll go here, and then next one, or lock is the better bonuses one. So we need one more point to get that damn better bonus. So I'm pretty excited for that right now. Let's get this going, man. Now, hopefully this race will not be as bad as the other race that we just did. So let me know, please, in the comment section below. Is it me? What is it, Jen? Oh, my God, dude. You know what I'm saying? Like, Jesus.
Okay, you've done really well. You just need to win this next race, and the championship is yours.
Sounds good to me, man. I appreciate that, my man. Let's get it. A little bit of traction, please. Here we go. Oh, man, it's going to be all off-roading. Oh, boy. Woo! All right, let's get it in some third-person action for a little bit. Try not to bump them. Oh! That damn Alfa Romeo, it seems to be, like, the same car that I keep bumping into. Get it! Just waiting for that hole to open up between these drivers right now. Gotta get that Zelgado out of the way, though. There we go. Very risky on this side of the track just because of all the traffic and such, but we got it, man. We're ripping through the pack right now. Oh! Shit. Hold grip, baby. This thing's ridiculous, man. Now, let me know as well, too, what championship race you guys would like me to see done for the next one right now, because we are close to beating this one. Oh, boy. Oh! Second place, 57% done this. Bit! Oh, shit! What a recovery that was in the gears. 67% done. We're not finishing this in fourth place. Not if I can help it. Get a little contact going. Come on, baby. He is gone up in front, man. Look at how far ahead he is up there. We're going to try and catch his ass, though. I hope so. Cutting it. Oh! We are catching Howie! Oh, he's probably getting some revenge on us from last race, man, after we calling him shit and everything. He's out in first place, leading the pack. I cannot believe this right now. After all that last race, he comes out with a victory this race. Oh my God, man. Unbelievable, but we are going to take first place.
That's
thankfully
it. You just keep ticking off these championship wins.
You know it, man. All day, baby. Let's get it. How many more championships? 8? Let's get it, baby. Woo! Okay. We're looking marvelous right now, man. 7,500 XP on that. I will take it. Almost a level up, and we hit level 42. Not too shabby, if I do say so myself. Appreciate that, you know what I'm saying? Thank you. All right, let's get it going, man. Now, I don't know exactly what we're going to do for this next little bit right here. We may go look for one more barn find before the end of this episode. I know you guys enjoyed the last barn find episode that we did. I know a lot of you guys are waiting patiently for the barn find, so I do appreciate your patience. Is that
hey
what
guys,
that, yeah, really?
That's
okay.
It for Castelletto. We'll regroup at the hub when you're ready to move out and head on to the next stage.
Okay. So, with that being said, where is the next closest barn find? Oh, shit, right here. All right, let's go get it, man. We have a lot to pick up,
turn
too, so.
When it is safe to do so.
So this is going to be the last episode with the Mercedes-Benz SL65. This thing has been absolutely phenomenal. I mean, if you guys have not picked this damn car up yet, definitely go and do so. Now, if you guys can see on my driver door and passenger door, hashtag Team Slab. Now, this is for our crew. If you at the leaderboards, and we are currently sitting in first place with Achievement Bros chasing our ass right now, man. They are on us right now. We have surpassed Major Nelson. We're waving to him right now because we're gone. But Achievement Bros is coming up fast. So if you guys do think that you can rock some XP for us, join up on our crew. It is a free crew to join. And I will definitely, hopefully, see you guys on the track as well, too. Now, one of the big things about the crew, if you guys are not playing on a weekly basis, I will maybe be removing people that are not having any XP throughout the week. Just because, obviously, you know, there are people that do want to play. And, you know, if there is something going on, like a wedding, or, you know, you're gone for a whole week, let me know, guys, on Twitter. I'm very active on Twitter, so I will definitely, you know, be, say if you, you know, you have something to do, which you, you know, you want to stay on the team, then just let me know, you know, private message or whatever, and we'll definitely talk about that. So, not a problem. But yeah, so that is my logo on the side, hashtag Team Slab. Pick that up, it's free. Just search hashtag Team Slab. That's it, man. That's all that you need to do. I can't really explain it any better than that, you know what I'm saying? Alright, barn find time. I'm going straight off the damn distance right here. It's not going to be in any of these houses. But, could be somewhere in the deep. Where you at? It's around here somewhere, man. You know it is. Is that a sign? That's a sign. Hell yeah. Appreciate it. Oh, leveled up. Let's get it. We should have used our skill point then or level up. Well, that's just absolutely beautiful. Thank you. I love getting $4,000. It's awesome, man. I appreciate it. Okay. Barn find. We're coming for you right now. We just gotta find it. Oh! Appreciate it. Alright, so I do see another sign down here, though. I'll pick that up at least. Give me something, you know what I'm saying? What if the barn finds in here? That'd be dope. I do like this little passageway, I guess you could say, up here. I don't think this is going to be a barn find in here, though. No. No go on that. We're just going to go to the outskirts of this area just to make sure. We got to find, tooth comb, everything, man. You never know where these could be leading to, right? So, all these roads and all these damn dirt paths, they go somewhere. It's just a matter of finding out where. Alright, so we're going to head up to this house up here on the top of the ridge. Looks promising. Woo! What is this? Oh, yeah. That was easy, man. That was a lot easier than the last one that we did. What did we get? CRX.
I gotta go. I'll call you back.
Yeah.
Seriously, I don't know how you're doing it. Must be your secret powers. I bet you're good at video games.
What is that? I can't see.
Let's see it. Whoa. Dude.
So for Lambo.
That's a Lamborghini Miura.
Oh.
Oh my god. One of the most beautiful cars ever made. And it's just been left here abandoned. Jeez. Anyway, sweet find. Can't wait to get my hands on this baby.
People should be doing jail time for leaving that sitting out like that, man. That's some bullshit right there.
Yeah, I'll give you a call once I've made her smoking hot and ready for you to pick up.
All right, Ashley, thank you very much. And thank you guys for coming around for today's episode and playing some Forza Horizon 2 with us. If you guys did enjoy this episode, don't forget to slap that like button, guys. If you're not already, become a part of Team Slap today and start spinning some damn rubber with us. As well, too, guys, you can follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. All of which are in the description box below. Jabuta Slap Train. I'm out. Peace. Don't bring me back.